Hello friends, the teacher here. In this Windows 10 tutorial video, you will get to know that how you can add save mode to Windows 10 boot menu options. If you often need to start Windows into save mode and you don't want to enable the F8 key for advanced boot menu options, then you can add save mode option directly into Windows 10 boot options menu, and here is how you can accomplish this. Open the elevated command prompt by right clicking on the start button and then click command prompt admin. At command prompt, type BCDEDIT and hit the enter key. Here you need to note down the present identifier under Windows bootloader. And what next we are going to do is to copy the current identifier entry and add it to the Windows bootloader. Keep in mind that if your system only has one operating system, then you are not shown the bootloader in the beginning when Windows boot up. But if you have more than one operating system installed on your system, like Windows 7.1 and Windows 10, then you come up with the boot menu to select the operating system that you want to load. So what we are going to do is to add another identifier in the Windows bootloader and add save mode option to it. So the next time when Windows load, you will have the choice to either load the Windows normally or into save mode. Now type the following command at the command prompt: BCDEDIT space slash copy space parenthesis begins current parenthesis close space slash g space inverted comma begins Windows 10 safe mode and inverted comma close. You can write any description that you like within the quotes. Close the elevated command prompt and open the run command by right clicking on the start button or by pressing Windows plus R key. Type MSCONFIG and press the OK button. Click the boot tab within from the system configuration utility, and below you now have two entries in the boot menu. Select the second entry from the list that we had created in the previous step. Now make a checkmark on save boot with minimal configuration, which will enable save mode with GUI interface for this particular boot identifier. Set a timeout for the bootloader menu, and below make a checkmark on make all boot settings permanent so that the applied setting remains safe in boot configuration data. Click yes when the warning message appears, and you don't need to worry as you can remove the newly created entry anytime. If you want to test the setting right now, then click the restart, otherwise on next boot up you will see the bootloader menu with the safe mode entry. If anytime you feel that you no longer need that save mode boot entry and also want to disable the bootloader menu, then open the MSConfig utility again and then click the delete button while selecting that particular entry from the list. You can add more identifier to the boot menu by using the same command, like Windows 10 save mode with networking or Windows 10 save mode with command prompt. And later configure different save mode options through MSConfig utility by setting them to alternate shell for command prompt and network to load Windows into save mode with networking support. I hope you will find this video useful. Tell us by hitting the thumbs up button. Do share this video with your friends and don't forget to give us your feedback. Move to our channel page to watch some more of the teacher's lessons or to subscribe us. Bye for now and take care.